Need to get the lipstick and rouge on this time of the year. That is really, really pretty fish. Morning, folks. Here we are making our fall pilgrimage to Ironwood. I try to get down there once in the fall and once in the spring as a minimum, because this is a big bass lake. And after days of high winds and roller coaster temperatures, what we've got going on today kind of concerns me here, because the water level is the lowest I think I've ever seen it. So I don't know how this is going to play out. Hopefully they've had enough to drink, and there are a bunch of them are still wanting to bite. So come on, tally ho, let's go. Anyway, Ironwood is traditionally a hydrilla infested pond. I'm going to have to go with something that's not going to get hung up in that hydrilla. Today I brought the Brady Bunch, Braid and Braid. Okay, this Rudie Rig was made from a Z-Man scented Jerk ShadZ, 5 inches long, and the color is called The Deal, and it is scented with that Procure stuff. Yeah, it smells like coffee. It wakes you up when you're out here fishing. I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos about flukes and stuff, and I stole the idea of a treble hook from Mike Iaconelli in the shop. Jerk ShadZ are weightless, so I'm using a clear bead as the weight. Otherwise they float. I just let it sink for a couple of seconds and then twitch, twitch, twitch. I think this little bit of wind is gonna help me out here. Okay, we're getting fluky. Come on up out of that hydrilla. Ooh, that's might be a good fish. I believe it is. Yes, I do believe it is. Well, look at you. That's nice. This nice girl was caught on a Rudie Rig. Oh, my goodness. Yep, cold water. See, they get their lipstick and rouge on this time of the year. That is really, really pretty fish. Looks like something you'd get mounted at Bass Pro Shops or somewhere. Gorgeous fish. Dark colors. No doubt due to all that hydrilla. Sparky, this should cheer you up, but it probably won't. Isn't that a pretty fish? Girthy. Comes in at 18 and a half. Yeah, that's about right. That's a fat fish. She just came up and pow, hammered that thing. Good to see that you guys are out and feeding today. Hope to find some more of your brothers and sisters. Very next cast. Wow. This is working really good so far. Gee whiz. Oops. Dang it. Oh well, that does happen. Gee whiz. Okie dokie, here we go. Okay. Yeah. Very handsome fellow. Very cold. Really pretty though. Nice. Let's get that old treble hook out of your tongue. What do you say? And of course, you know it's all about the bass. About the bass. No treble. Okay, this is a Bear Paws 6-inch ribbed shad. And it's in black and blue. Good color for cold water. Got it on a big KVD 4-aught grip pin hook. And when it says ribs, it means ribs. This thing's got all kind of ribs on it, and it actually has a curly tail at the end. They sink, this particular one sinks, so it has enough sinkability to sink down nice and slow. Just letting it sink a few feet and getting it a twitch. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah. Just get jumping that net. Here's another handsome bass. Tell you what, these are some really chunky monkeys. Year after year, you get the same healthy profile. All right, you know. Goodness, there's a good fish. Oh, this is a good one. Very nice fish. Sparky, this one should definitely cheer you up. Hefty, hefty. This pretty girl comes in at, let's say 18 and 3/4. Almost 19. Four, four. All right, I'm gonna let you get back to your pad. I've been getting a lot of hits and a lot of misses, so let's try something real small. And these are what's been yanking on my shad and tearing it in two. Seen the bass in this pond cruise right along the edge of the hydrilla. You know, of course, they're chasing bait fish or whatever they can get their mouths around. Well, get him up out of there. There you go. That little rascal is all over that fluke. Or should I say streaks? Yeah, you're a streaker. This is a nice bass. It'll be even bigger next year. We'll see you, little streaker. Bye. We're getting out right over there. My little friend here decided I had to take one more swipe at that streaks. Even the little bitty ones are fat. Well, thanks for coming along today. I had a really nice time today. Had a lot of fun. Caught some really quality fish. Can't ask for much more than that this time of the year. So until we see you again, and hopefully that'll be real soon, from our house to your house, God bless.